everyone, it's your friendly neighborhood Scotch Canadian, DOOMCHIBI99, welcome back to Shining Force 2. Last time we finally managed to take out Geeship, but now we're faced with a dilemma. I have to fight Odd Eye, and I don't want to. But the story cannot progress, and also, we have Lemon! He has joined us! Same thing with Hal's son, Chaz. Guess we have no choice. We must enter Arc Valley. A statue of a devil's head. It looks ready to bite you. Item. Use. Hungry? Then how about you bite this, you son of a bitch? It's opening! Doorway. Whoa. Are we in Arc Valley? Doors right there. Okay. All right. Okay, that's no way. This part always confuses me. The way. Here we go.
Bowie, you're finally here.
Is that?
Did you forget about me, Bowie and Peter?
Oddler, are you Odd Eye? Zalbart said,
yes, I am he.
You're the leader of the devil army who attacked Beto.
Yes, I am, Sir Astral.
How do you know me?
Bowie told me about you repeatedly.
What do you want?
Don't talk to me like that. I'm very sad.
Sad? You've got to be joking.
Well, yes I am.
I'm really quite evil.
Don't you think so, Red Baron? Anyway, I came here to deliver an ultimatum. Think long and well before answering me. Leave the jewel, your weapons, and your items here, or die!
That means we don't have to fight him. True, but we can't take the easy way out. We mustn't give him the jewel.
You know how strong I am. I think you had better accept the offer.
I don't want to fight you, Odd Eye!
You're my friend.
you're my friend! What should we do? We have to fight! Time's up. We need space to battle. Let's bring forth a platform. I'm very sorry, Bowie, but I must kill you. Bowie, are we really going to fight Oddler? We have no choice, Peter. As much as it really hurts my feels, we gotta do it! That's enough out of you! Bowie, let's do it! Oh my god! He's got a green bar! Man, see how powerful he is. What we got? What are we dealing with? Cyclops, Chaos Wizard. What the hell? Chaos Warrior. Hydra. White Dragon. What the fuck are you? Demon. Evil Bishops. Dark Gunners. What the hell's this dude? A Demon Master? Alright, let's see. Attack not available. Oh, shit. Counter Sword? Wait a minute. If he has MP, why doesn't he know any magic? Still, this is gonna be pain. Let's do it! Alright, let me have a good look at the lay of the map. Okay, there's no way to the left. So we have to go to the right. Okay. Demons. Carta, Rodin for Sarah, and Sarah I'll keep putting. Come on, Slade. Nice shot! Double attack! Yes! Finally, someone's heard of a double attack in this team. Fine freaking leap. Okay, Chester, do the honors. There we go. Right. Everyone go right. Cyclops is coming. looks like Odd Eye is gonna have to be a Oracle Hog. Come on, Slade. Okay, that force sword has the force. Chaos Warriors. Okay, come on, Chester. Alright, Chester leveled up. Okay, we got another Cyclops right there. One right there. But I don't think he's gonna be that big of a problem. Red Baron. He's got a Master Box number two. Okay, I pulled the Cyclops. Wow! What a punch! You ain't one punch, man! Yeah, that Cyclops is getting ready to move. Okay, Chaos Wizard's on the move. Same thing with Chaos Warrior. Hang on, Chester! That was a smart move! Very smart! Okay, now let's get Luke from Chester. Screech. Shit, look out, Rogue! Use Karna. Heal Chester. Sand Hill Road. Use Sheila too, because she needs to level up bad. Chasm, move. Nice! I gave Rogue the Buster Shot. It's actually a little bit more powerful than the Nazca Cannon. Alright, Sarah leveled up. Okay, Bowie, you can put over here. Here comes the Chaos Wizard, he's targeting Screech! Holy shit! Slade, go after the Chaos Warrior. Holy forearms, Batman! Whoa, bad idea. The Chaos Warrior's gonna come right for him. double attack, Luke! Peter? Actually, Peter, go after the Chaos Warrior. Yeah, my man! Or my bird. Okay, that demon's kind of coming hot. Nice shot, Screech! That's payback! Okay, his defense went up. That's good. That's very good. Alright. Let's get Karna to heal him. Hang on, Screech! Alright. Sheila. Let's heal. Let's get moving. Oh, can't you leave me alone, you one-eyed freak? Whoa, bad idea, bad idea. Bring them to us. Okay, Luke, over here. Screech, down here. Bowie, let's get you moving up to here. Had enough of him. Thank you, Sheila. Thank you. Oh shit, he's using blast. Let's pin him. I know that Hydra's gonna be making a move. And I just lost Chester. Down here. Peter up here. Actually, hang on. Peter, take out the Hydra. Thank you. go sleep. Smarter to summon Apollo. Oh well. Hydra down! Okay, Slade. Big mistake. That demon's coming up. Ooh, what's... Bolt! Oh, 12. Nice, Chasm. Dow increased to level 2. I'm gonna have to give that a try. Still hasn't made a move. That might have been a mistake. Oh yeah, big mistake. Oh, he's still alive. Alright, Chaos Wizard, you wanna play like that? Eat this! Okay, he's still not gonna make a move. It's gonna use Bolt again. I'm gonna lose Slade. Yep, I was right. Okay, I gotta heal Peter and Luke. Okay. Actually, Luke, stay back. Peter, take out the demon. Wow, he leveled up again! Okay, Red Baron. Way to go, Lemon! Oh, shit. Have we not heard of a counterattack, people? Oh, fuck! Block it, block it, block it! Karna! I need healing! Okay, Peter still has a healing, fairy tear. See what Dow level 2 does. Whoa! I'm gonna have to save that for Oddeye. If I can. Okay, Sorry to everybody else, but I really need healing. Thank you. Okay, Demon Master's making a move. Do this. Just so I'm out of the line of fire. Okay, now he's getting antsy. Nice shot, Screech. Very nice shot. Oh shit. Screech! Okay, that works. Sheila? Shit. Stay. Shit, I'm being targeted. The Red Baron, then I'll heal Peter, then Luke. Okay. Oh, fuck. Shit. How about two plays in this game, bitch? Blizzard. You know what? Let's use it. Really? That's what Blizzard does? Jack shit? Sarah's out of magic anyway. Whoa! Demon Master stored two magic points because of the staff? Bowie, pull back. Pull back. Sheila? Okay, watch out, Lemon. I said watch out. Find some way to pull him. Heal. Right, my bird's healed. Okay, Demon Master's targeting the road. Fuck. Right. Sorry, Luke. You know what? I'm gonna rewind here. What? A double dodge? Fine. Have it your way. gotta take this son of a bitch out. Attaboy, Peter! Not much, but it'll do. Okay. Bye, Lemon. There goes my vampire. Yes! Nice shot, Luke. Brilliant shot by the Prince of Beto. That works good. Okay, he's not gonna move. Kinda there. Passing here. Any day now, Odd-Eye. Come on, we're waiting for ya. It's only us left. He's not gonna move unless we do. Fine. Carnage there. Sheila. Sorry, Luke. I gotta use his bait. Here he comes. What the hell is he doing? A laser? Alright. Come on, Peter. Cut him off. So I can use down level 2. Yeah, and you get to hit me, bitch. Counterattack! Nice! Okay, Kazan. Down level 2. Oddeye. That works. Okay, now he's gonna... Shit! Okay. He's going after Karna. Take out the healers. He's smart! He's gonna heal himself. Smart. Very smart. Magic heal. Bowie. Alright, she leveled up. Alright, heals up to level 3. Good. Okay, Kazan, I hate to do this to you, man. Gotta hurry before he regenerates. 10 HP left. Okay, it's not gonna regenerate. Okay. It's gonna do it again. Sorry about this, Odd Eye. My fails! I'm actually gonna start crying. House Hat Bowie Sir Astral. Oddler had a pure spirit. I'll miss him. Don't cry for him now. This is Zeon's doing. We shall go onward and remember Oddler in our hearts. Zeon, you're gonna pay for this! Creed? Unbelievable, you finally arrived. Creed, I mean, Mr. That's okay, Peter. I doubted you ever make it. The enemies you faced so far were strong. Yes, they were. Why am I here? Is that your question, Bowie? Yeah, we thought you were dead! I wanted to help you. There's no church around here. Think of me as a priest. A former greater demon as a priest. Now, what can I do for you? Okay, then. We're gonna stop here for now. That battle took a lot out of me. Mentally and emotionally. And it was a long-ass battle. But we had to kill Oddler, aka Odd Eye. At least found Creed's alive, and he's being used as a priest now. There's no going back. Zeon, I'm gonna kill you. That's a promise. Next episode, we ascend the tower. There are no more overworld battles. This is the final chapter. Anyways, hopefully you like this adventure, and hopefully you like the next. You can hit that like button down there if you like this video, and you can also subscribe to see other stuff I've done and see more to come. So until next time, catch you later, my Chibi Dominators.